sure if they'll be up on this one, or if they're just gonna be up for every single one. But I'm so happy that they're back up again. So please leave video requests down below, and I'll definitely give your comment a like, and record it. So yeah, like I said earlier, I'll be doing a get ready with me. A lot of you guys ask what my makeup routine is, and my makeup routine has actually been like really steady for like the past 2 months. I just changed up my eyeshadow a little bit, and I have a few breakouts going on, but we'll cover those up. But yeah, let's get right into it. I have a new vanity, and all my makeup is in this drawer right here. So I love my vanity. I used to have like this teeny tiny little one, and it did not work out very well. So now I have this great big mirror, and I love it. So let's get on with my makeup, shall we? Okay, so
safe. I know everyone's trips are getting canceled, and a lot of mine did too, which really does suck.
It's like crazy. So that just helps with the humidity in my room. I have two beauty blenders because they're both different like densities, but I'm going to spray them both with just refreshing mist. And I'm getting out my powder. I stole this from my mom because I used to use the Kylie powder, but I would literally go through like one entire eyeshadow. This is so random, but for the people of Snapchat, like, you know how we're subscribed to, like, let's say, like, Charlie, you know how you have to, like, subscribe to her Snapchat, because she's, like, verified on Snapchat or whatever, and they have, like, admins now. now.